7th grade Okoboji Emmitsburg Shuttle Number 19. place was Kaboji, and winning the 4x8 girls for 7th grade was Spirit Lake with a time of 11:27.94. 8th grade 4x800 results for the girls, 2nd place Spirit Lake. In 1st place, Emmitsburg, with a time of 11:27.94. The winning time for 7th grade was 11:33.41.
Good job, team, buddy.
7th and 8th grade final call, boys discus. Please report to the discus behind the football field bleachers.
Good serve.
Good.
Yeah, you got it right. I didn't. How's Dad feeling?
Well, he went to three. They run their way back.
Did you get my email? About the baseball tournament?
15 love.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I sent it last night. There's a tournament this weekend in Alta, unless it snows. Too bad. Shut. No. Yeah, you could have rode with me.
Having
problems with it?
Drop down. Thank you.
Registering my point.
Final call for the 100-meter dash. Final call, boys and girls, 7th and 8th grade, 100-meter dash, reaching towards the middle of the football field.
Good shot. Oh, a little long. Yeah, he's got a hanging over here on the fence. Took him off.
Alright. Oh, my bad. Can't count.
What do you got, new tires for his truck? Is that what you said? Gotcha.
Yeah. He thought there wasn't any way to put holes through.
No. About that. I said, oh yeah, and he sent me an email, and I emailed Mary and got my house. Told me better email me because I'm not finding out about this. But she had it on me. As you can see, her email, he sent it to her. She knows something, but
I just sent to his email. 7th grade girls, winning, here at
19,
1:30:37.
8th grade
girls, winning
the
shuttle
relay
with Emmitsburg, which is time of 1:14:42.
You can get him tea. I think that 7th and 8th grade track meet going on. Braden's ready for this tomorrow, he said. He's not nervous anymore.
The final call for the 1600 distance
relay. He said as of Friday, unless they change it today, he's running the open 400 and the long track. Yeah, he talked about doing a relay, but he wasn't, didn't think he was. Somebody else did.
clear.
Good volley. Back to beach.
Cheers, right?
Yep.
Cheers. What's up?
All right, T-Money.
Result of the 7th grade.
What?
Second place for a lake and first place for a lake.
So what was the reason? What day is that? Oh, where are you going to? Oh, good for her. Is it St. Louis? In St. Louis somewhere?
Good shot.
second. Oh, nice shot.
Calling girls to shot put, girls to long jump, boys to high jump. Please, girls report to shot put, girls report to long jump, and boys report to high jump.
Cool.